Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
I'll hit you up this next week.
Love you.
I think this room right here will be Penelope's. We're gonna put her room probably close to ours.
The sign.
It just said welcome to Arizona. We just went by the sign. Jen's like, where's the camera? And then my GPS goes, welcome to Arizona.
We're in Arizona.
We're actually in
the very, very tippity
tippity Colorado top. City, which is a very interesting place.
Yeah. Are you in Arizona now?
We're in Arizona, but we're still not to the house yet, okay? Anyway, we've started our drive. We actually might stop at the Grand Canyon today, which would be fun. And oh my gosh, holy smokes. This car just cut in front of the truck right before other cars were coming. That was insane.
I'm about to shoot the gap, baby.
Wait, right now? You're shooting the gap right now? Wait till there's no cars. Oh my gosh, we're shooting the gap. Oh gosh, 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 oh gosh. I hate shooting the gap. They're about to turn too, right here.
Really?
Yeah, I see the blinker on. They're turning right now. Anyway, it's really beautiful out here. Plateaus and mountains galore and green. Oh my goodness! We did it!
No, where's Ellie and Monica? They're out of town. They're gone for the weekend and we're staying at their house. This is the fourth time. Oh, wow. Wait, have they had that chair?
That chair? No, that's definitely new. Damn. But look at Ellie's couch is gone in there.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway,
we will. They're taking this into the baby room.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I didn't know they were turning this into the baby room. Wow.
Guys, we made it! Woo! It feels so weird, like driving through the desert to get here.
So weird. We keep saying it's so weird that we drove here.
It's always a different perspective when you drive somewhere instead of fly somewhere and you see the path it takes to get there. I love it.
Like, we were literally in the middle of nowhere for a lot of the drive. But we're here. We made it. But we're here. It's 6:58. It's 7 o'clock. So 8 o'clock Utah time. But that's pretty good, actually. Yeah, that's pretty right.
Look at her. She's walking around like this.
She's walking. What? Are you just so confused? Look at that ratted.
Where is everything?
Where is everything? Look at her ratted hair. Oh my gosh. Car seat hair. All day car seat hair for the win. Look at that.
Look at mommy.
Look at mama.
Look at mommy.
Look at mama. What are we doing?
She's walking around.
What's going on?
Everybody. Hey, are you even. I always was renting routers for the internet, and I just purchased one.
Wow.
Not purchased one. Because you end up spending more by renting in the long scheme of things. Cool. So I'm ready to hook up the internet on Monday, so we got vlogs coming your way.
Yeah. I'm just so happy. I'm proud of the kids. The kids did amazing today.
They were so good.
They were so, so good today. Do you need to go potty?
It's so good today. Yesterday, they realized, like, what was gonna happen.
And that,
so then today, it was actually 2 or 3 hours longer drive today.
Yeah, and they did better.
Well, we were in the car for like 7 or 8 hours.
Yeah, we were in the car for a long time. What?
This is Elliot and Monica.
They're out of town this weekend, so we're staying in their house until we go to our new house on Monday. Okay? We'll see them on Sunday, right?
Tomorrow.
We'll see them tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll see them tomorrow. I'm just gonna call my sister just because I wanna talk to someone.
We're here! We drove here, sis!
Where are we?
My new house.
Your new house?
And I have Owie.
We made it to our new house! We just can't get in because we don't have the lockbox code. So that kind of stinks, but whatever. It's okay. We get the keys tomorrow. So that's really exciting. And it's a really cute neighborhood, and I just am so excited.
Do you know the combo for that?
Here we are.
Ooh.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Smells good.
Wow. We're here!
Wow, for not having the air on, it actually feels really good in here.
Yeah, we should turn the air on though, so it's nice.
I don't know if I think I activated it on Monday.
Look at a little closet, little bathroom. Front entryway is really nice.
Let's do a tour later.
Ooh, yeah, that's nice. Look at the office space. It's a good sized room. And a bathroom attached, which is nice. A full bath. That's crazy. So we definitely need to have one of the guest beds in here.
Sure.
Look at the downstairs. The kitchen is so spacious though. Look at two ovens. It's crazy. And a walk-in pantry. Look how huge this thing is. Oh my gosh. This is so cool. Oh, and it's like the same exact, oh, there's water in there. Oh, that stinks. Ew. Ew. This is so spacious. Wow, look at this stovetop. My goodness. Oh, that's a cute little random space. This mom and dad's room? Wow. Now, I almost feel like the ceilings are like the same, if not lower, up here.
Hey.
Where's Noah?
Where's Noah? Do you know? Where is he?
Where is he?
Oh, there's a door over here. Hello? Oh my goodness!
Wow,
dude.
This closet's huge!
Oh my goodness! Wait,
which
room do you want?
This one!
This
one? This be your room? Oh, you just did a somersault! Is this your room?
Cute!
Oh my goodness, is this your room, PJ?
Nice fans! We made it! I hear crypto!
What's up?
Hi neighbors!
Welcome to Arizona!
Hi crypto! Hi neighbors! We're neighbors! neighbors. Yo, 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 what's up?
Yeah, she's a...
Hey, guys. Pedro Pablo's here of Muscle Work, Inc.
Muscle Works.
Muscle Works, Inc.
This is how they have a new procedure. I don't know how to describe it, but here's a video of what they do.
I was just kidding.
Yeah.
Thanks for driving to Arizona.
Oh my God! Look, Grandpa!
What? Are you happy Grandpa's here?
He's so small. Like, go right outside. It's fine.
Crypto loves Sam.
Oh, when I came here, when I showed up, he actually came up to me and he was like, came right up to me and he recognized me. I'm his buddy.
You're his walker.
Yeah. Where's the?
You're just his slave. There you go. Okay, Sam. Hold on.
Did you get to go to college out here?
I did. Yeah, I went to some community college.
Whoa! Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Catch her!
Thank you guys for your patience as we have moved in. We haven't posted a vlog in I think 2 days, so it's been kind of crazy. And we wanted to get everything set up. Every single waking hour, I've just been unpacking, unloading the truck. You guys will see a lot of that. And yeah, thank you for your patience. We're excited to be here, excited to create new memories. Noah started school, which you guys will see. Penelope is getting into trouble. Into trouble. And
no,
Jen is just a moving master. So, that's what you have to look forward to. Oh, feels good. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.
Good night, everyone. See you guys tomorrow. Peace. Now they are to say congratulations.
Your sign.
Oh, yeah,
first,
say,
day of preschool.
First day of preschool.
We're so excited.